Bears. Today is Tuesday, September 25th, 2018. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today in school news, PSAT pre-administration will be held this week in the cafeteria during Central Connections. Students with the last names beginning with A through K should report on September the 26th, and students with the last names L through Z should report on September the 27th. Attendance will be taken during the pre-SAT administration, so please report directly to the cafeteria on your assigned day. Thank you.
Yearbook is looking to interview and photograph any student who has an interesting career goal. Want to be a neurosurgeon? Great! Want to be a rodeo clown? Even better! If you have an interesting or unusual career goal, please contact Mrs. Collier via email with your name, grade, career goal, and a brief explanation of why you've chosen that career. Contact Mrs. Collier before October 20th.
Students, the SAT will be offered at Central Cabarrus on Saturday, October the 6th. Go online to collegeboard.org to register ASAP.
School-wide relief efforts for the victims of Hurricane Florence are underway. The Central Cabarrus NHS and Beta Club will be sponsoring a bottled water drive to deliver water to those impacted by Hurricane Florence. We are asking for any cases of bottled water in any quantity, and we are willing to accept donations as soon as possible. Cases can be delivered to Mr. Maxwell's room, Mobile Unit 17, or Ms. Ty's room, Room 213. Please contact Mr. Maxwell or Ms. Ty with any questions, and thank you for your help.
HOSA is collecting oral and skin and hygiene products such as toothbrush, toothpaste, dental floss, deodorant, soap, etc. Hygiene items can be delivered to Ms. Wilson's room, room 200 and 202.
The football program is collecting canned and non-perishable food items. Canned items can be delivered to Mr. McClamrock in the weight room.
FBLA is collecting donations from the American Red Cross during the next 2 weeks. Donations from the Red Cross can be made to Ms. Porter.
If your club or group would like to get involved, talk to your club sponsor and make a plan.
Today in sports news, the Powder Puff game has been rescheduled for Wednesday, October the 10th, 2018 at 7 p.m. For those who wish to participate, bring your $10 entrance fee. It must be paid by October the 2nd. Practices will be held on October the 3rd and 9th from 5:30 to 6:30 p.m.
We have a WSCTV Big 22 player to watch. Senior Derek Boykins, a University of South Carolina commit, has been selected by WSCTV as one of the top football players in the Carolinas. You, your classes, your family, and your friends can share the info and vote for Derek up to 9 times per day. The link to the voting can be found here.
Today in club news, attention Vikings, the Fellowship of Christian Athletes would like to invite you to meet us Wednesday morning, September 26th, for the National See You at the Pole event. Please join us out front at the flagpole at 6:50 in the morning for a time of fellowship. We will be done by 7:05 in time for your yoga class.
The Leadership Academy, sponsored by Chick-fil-A, Mr. Luna and Ms. Collier, will be up and running soon. If you are interested, visit the announcements page to visit a short video about the club, apply online at this link, or talk to Mr. Luna and Ms. Collier for more information.
The joke of the day.
Do you want to hear a joke about ghosts?
Sure.
That's the spirit.
I'm good.
The SAT word of the day. The SAT word of the day is atone, which means to make amends, to provide compensation for something bad or unwelcome.
Synonyms include apologize and compensate. She was very kind and helpful in order to atone for her past mistakes.
Thank you for watching, Central, and have a great day.